Okay, so after these have been formed, they link up, and it can be as long as 10 or 100. It doesn't matter. But so like these three will link up and make a square, triangle, circle. And this could be like eye color, or it could be like eye shape, height, hair color, or anything. But if this just becomes one little letter off, like this becomes a square, then you could get a big genetic disorder like Tay-Sachs disease or anything else like that could be possibly life-threatening.